Welcome back! In today's video, I'll be showing you how to update your Intel graphics drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Intel graphics will often be called Intel and then either HD or UHD, followed by some numbers. No matter what type of Intel graphics you have, the video should help you update and install the latest driver version available. We have two methods to try, and the second one will be the most likely to help, but the first one is very quick and easy. Before we update the graphics drivers, we need to make sure that we know exactly which type of Intel graphics we are updating. I'll show you how to do this too. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the methods. We'll start by finding out exactly which graphics card we have. To do this, go to the Device Manager. You can get there by searching for it in the search bar. In the Device Manager, look for the option called Display Adapters and click on the arrow next to it to expand this section. You should now see the name of your graphics card on your PC. Make a note of this as we'll need to know it later. It will probably be called something like Intel HD Graphics 4000. The numbers on the end are especially important to remember. If you don't see your graphics card name in this section, have a look in another section for the name. For example, it could be within the processors section, but this is unlikely. We can quickly try the first method to update the graphics card drivers by first double-clicking on the graphics card name, then by going to the Driver tab, and then by choosing Update Drivers and the Automatic option. If Windows finds an updated driver, it will install it automatically, and if it doesn't, we'll move on to the next method. We'll now try to install the latest drivers from the official Intel website. Head to the link in the description and you should be on this page. First, click on Graphics in the Select Your Product section. Now refine your search based on the information we got a little earlier. For example, choose Intel UHD graphics family if you have a UHD graphics card. Then choose the exact number in the next box. Choose drivers and then your operating system, which will likely be Windows 11. The search results should reveal the drivers you need. If you have entered the information correctly, there should be two options. You can click on the one that does not have beta in its name. You will now be on a page with the drivers available to download for your graphics card. Click on the download button for the .exe file. It should be the top of the two options. Once the download has completed, all you need to do is follow the steps on the installer and you may need to restart your PC. I don't have an Intel graphics card, so unfortunately I can't show you the process, although the installer is nice and simple to follow as it explains each stage and you don't need me to tell you to click on next, for example. And so that is how to update your Intel graphics drivers on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you how to improve FPS in games in Windows 11. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.